Namaskar, I am Raptutpal Borba.
Namaskar, I am Naina Sekia. We wish you all a very happy 74th Independence Day from NSS Digboy College family. Independent India is such a great gift of our great freedom fighters. Today, we are here to remember some of our great women independent fighters. So, here we go.
Sarojini Naidu, 1879 to 1949. She was often called the Nightingale of India. She was the first Indian woman to participate in freedom struggle. Her mentor was Gopal Krishna Gokhale. She had participated in all the programs of Gandhiji, including Dandi March. She has also served as the first Indian woman as a president in Indian National Congress in 1925.
Rani Lakshmibai of Jhansi. She was born in 1828 and died at 1858. Her real name was Manikarnika Tambi. She opposed the annexation of Jhansi, doctrine of raids. 1858, she fought at Jhansi and Gwalior against English forces along with Tatyatoh. She died fighting at Gwalior. Was declared as the Rani of Jhansi Regiment, INA, by Subhash Chandra Bose.
Kasturba Gandhi, 1869 to 1944, she was the wife of Mohandas Karamchand Gandhi. She had participated in all the programs of Mahatma Gandhi. She was an active member in Champaran and Barsad Satyagraha. She was jailed during Quit India movement, and she had died in Aga Khan's palace when she was held as a prisoner.
Madam Bikaji Kama. She was influenced by Dadabhai Naroji and S.K. Pam. She ran a newsletter named Bande Mataram. She worked in organizations Free India Society and Paris Indian Society. She unfurled the first national flag of India at the Second Socialist International 1907 in Germany.
Irun Balagora, 1904 to 1993. She was a freedom fighter and social activist. She had participated in the civil disobedience movement. She was also known as a social reformer.
Kanaklata Borua. She was born in 22nd December 1924 at Barangabari, Gokpur. She died at 20th September 1942. She was also a part of Indian independent movement. India movement, she joined the Mrityu Bahini, a death squad comprising groups of youth from the Gokpur subdivision of Assam. She was killed in the police action at the probation of unarmed villagers. She was only 17 years of age at the time of her death.
Along with these freedom fighters, there are about many women who took an active role in this freedom struggle. And today, we honor them for their contributions. As an woman plays an important role in her family, we must not forget those contributions made by those women who took care of their families so that their husbands could participate in this freedom struggle relentlessly. Once again, wishing you everyone happy 74th Independence Day. Jai Hind, Jai Hind.